Don't escape again, Calvin.
Doof, stop!
Bye!
Don't escape!
Huh? Escaping prisoner?
Hands up!
You're under arrest, dude! Stop!
Asshole!
Stop here! Put the hands up!
Bye, stupid cop!
No! Doof, stop!
Huh?
Stop! Set the trap!
Doof!
Lisa!
Why did you take so long?
Stop!
Jump, Lisa!
No!
Any death wish, John?
I miss you so much, Anna.
Me too. I love you, Alex.
I will get out of here soon to be with you.
Don't! I mean, you will get caught.
Don't worry, my dear.
Okay, Alex. Your monthly medical examination is finished.
Is he done?
Yes.
Shut! Don't you breathe a word about this.
Oh, Jack.
Come on, Sue!
Jack!
Another round, shall we?
Next time, Jack.
Go, asshole! Back to your cell! Bye, darling!
See you again, honey!
Is it already spiked?
Whoever drinks this will sleep like a log.
Your payment.
What are you doing here?
Your duty is in the kitchen, not here! Time for you to clean the hallway.
Oh, it's from Jack. You're such a jerk. I broke up with you.
Sue, what did I do wrong?
Women are so unpredictable. Get in there. Anna, I'm coming.
Nice cut!
Sue!
Sue, I'm sorry! I apologize for making you angry. Please forgive me!
Jack, it's okay. I need to go out to buy something.
Yes! I will see you later in your office. Such a fool!
I want you to pay for my wig.
You're here? Then who have I just seen?
Where is Anna? I'm Alex, her boyfriend.
Wait. Oh, Alex, you came!
No, this face is not right.
Morning, Director.
Director, is something wrong?
There is an order to transfer money to the other bank.
Sure, I will help you.
Careful, that's a lot of money.
Done. I'm getting back to my work.
Director? The rule is the rule. It is I who will drive the money to the other bank.
Director, I thought you were transferring money to the other bank.
What are you talking about?
I mean, you did just drive away with the money.
Someone is disguised as me! Call the police! There has been a robbery!
Did he just change his face? What is this? Why does he have so many faces? Huh? I should call the police.
How did you get in here?
I'm the police. Put the knife down. Stop right there.
Thank you for informing us of the thief's whereabouts. Without you, my bank would have lost the money forever. I have to go now. Goodbye, officer.